Hey guys, this is Chris from Macombo, and we're here with the LG Cam Plus. So this is one of LG's little bolt-on modular accessories for the G5. And the idea of this is it basically adds a bunch of manual controls for the camera, and also has a built-in battery. So as you can see, it adds quite a bit of extra bulk to the G5, but because it's modular, you can of course just slip it on and off as and when you need it. Use this little button here, pulls it right off. I won't do that because it'll set the alarms off and I'll get harsh looks like I did a moment ago. So basically what you do is you can load straight into the camera app using this handy little button on the side here. As you see, give that a quick tweak, you're straight into the camera app. And then you can take camera shots with this little button on the top here now, which saves you having to, you know, use your thumb to hit the on-screen shutter button, which is always nice. You've also got a little digital zoom here on the side, so you can zoom in and zoom out instead of having to actually pinch with your fingers. Bit of slowdown on there, that's probably just because this is a demo model. And you also have a built-in battery as well. It's a 1200 milliamp battery, so that will help to give your phone a bit of extra charge if you're taking loads of shots. Just press this little button here and that'll charge that bad boy right up. So that is the LG Cam Plus. Feels nice, has a little bit of extra grip to it as well, so it's easier to wield. Yeah, I'm not sure exactly how much it's going to cost when it comes out in the UK. But as soon as we do, we will let you know. If you've got any questions at all, let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, guys.